Hello everyone, this is JCrazySys14, and I'm doing another episode of my Monster Generations Monster Showcase, and today's monster is Tetsucabra. Now he's your urgent quest after... He's the urgent quest for 2-star, but you can also find him in 1-star and a hub, which can be done on or offline. I don't think much has changed about him since. Today I'm going with Striker Switch X. He also likes to grab rods and break them with his jaws. Sometimes the rods are small and thin, sometimes they're so big that you can't hold on to them. And he uses them as a way to block them. Yeah, that's a big rock there. Actually, not his front back legs, it's his back. Each of his back legs is a separate blade. He likes to combine his attacks. But the one to watch out for most of all is when he decides to have some life. That was a nice train smash level 2. Far enough to be in level 2 versions of let's see what Demon Rite does. Ah. He's going to... Let's see if I can Demon Rite. Energy charge! Yes I can! That's a good combo to have if you're being Gilder Striker. That's the thing to watch out for. That's dead of attack. And both my cats are down, so I'm gonna go. There we go! Pin that right off. I just hope I can get an energy charge in before the Age runs out. Yeah, heal up and sharpen. Yeah, it's nice that Demon Rite is still going after all this. Yes, it's combined with energy charge, it works. And there goes Tetsucabra. And he also has a good armor set for basically he should have low rank. I'm at level, he's tough enough to know what other benefits they have. I imagine they have green one. But I did a little extra gabbing, but that'll do it for this episode. I'm J Crazy614. Thank you for watching. Have a good day and adios.